YouTube gives you the option to blur objects and faces post-uploading. Okay, so all you have to do is go to Creator Studio, find the video you want to add blur effects to, and click Enhancements. Draw over what you want to blur out, and don't forget to click Save. I love this neat little trick, and I know you will too. Make sure and give this video a quick thumbs up, subscribe, share it with your friends, come and say hi to me on social, and I'll see you back here next week.